All of us here know God, and you know what He can do. You have faith in Him, He will use you.
Whoever believes that Jesus is the Christ is born of God. His Spirit testifies with our spirits that we are children of God. Therefore, be imitators of God as beloved children.
He is the Lord of the universe. We all get this, right? We all get that He's Lord of the universe. When you get that in your heart, things begin to change. The Lord of heaven and earth is in you, and He's Lord over your life.
For in Christ, all the fullness of the deity lives in bodily form. And in Christ, you have been brought to fullness. He is the head over every power and authority.
When you realize the throne room of God is not just out there somewhere in heaven, it's also right here in your life, things can begin to change. It is so simple.
I pray that the eyes of your heart may be enlightened so that you will know what is the hope of His calling, what are the riches of the glory of His inheritance in the saints, and what is the surpassing greatness of His power to those who believe.